Michael Steele, off of what Leader Pelosi is saying, you speak to many Republicans. Do you think the Republicans are aware of the fealty, the loyalty that is out there among people to two of the pillars of our culture, Medicare and Medicaid, and the threat that perhaps Congressman Price coming in poses to them?
Yeah, I think that.